feels like, and it goes so fast. So reach out and grab it while supplies last. But you're still here, and I like your face. It's kind of loud in here, let's get out of this place. Oh, cause roses are red, roses are red most the time. There's love.
Personally, my greatest joy to declare you partners in marriage. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you now for the first time as a married couple, Reagan and Nicole Konopic. And Reagan, as if you needed my permission, you may now kiss the bride.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnout star.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your head back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. So I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. was in bed. I'll bring coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school with them.
You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours.
Hey. So, after a fun night out, Rain couldn't stop talking about this girl. So Kirsten being, me and Kirsten both being protective and nosy, we're like, we need to meet this. Who's this girl? So Reagan says, oh, I invited her over, you guys need to meet her. Okay, we're like, all right, cool. So Reagan's like, but can you go get her? She's driving, just make sure she's at the right house. I'm like, all right, what'd she drive? She goes, a little pink thing. You guys like, oh, she drives a pink Chevy Spark, and it's like, I can lift it with my arm. No, seriously, what did she drive? She's like, no, it's a little pink thing. I'm like, all right, whatever. I go outside. Sure as hell, you're a little pink thing. I'm like, all right. Not that she couldn't park it, so I had to park the car for her. But in that time, so I didn't introduce myself. I didn't say hi. I just said, oh, your car is pink. And then she laughed. Confused, but she laughed. And I knew if anyone laughed at my joke, it would be okay in my book. So.
So, I couldn't be happier that I was giving you away today. I mean, technically Debbie gave you away, but I feel like I've been like a pretty big part in this relationship. You guys don't mind, it's like my day too. That's what I would tell people anyway. I always knew that you would end up with Nikki, and you guys know this. I've been Team Nikki since day one, even more than Reagan. At times, if you know Reagan, you know what I mean. And I would like to think that me constantly in your ear telling you if you didn't wipe this girl up, then I would have some kind of significant contribution to us all being here today.
So, Reagan and Nikki. We cannot be happier with you. And I promise you, we're not bitter at all that you guys beat us to the altar. Like,
no, not
at
not
all.
Even
like, not at all. But if you could please raise a glass.
All right, real quick before we, this is the part where we're supposed to give advice, but obviously look at us, we don't need to give any advice. You guys will be just fine, so let's go ahead and raise a glass. Thanks for that, Jules. So Reagan and Nikki, you guys are going to live an awesome, wonderful life together, and we couldn't be happier for you. So Reagan and Nikki, everyone.
And they said they were awkward, right?
Got the chance to touch the sea.
Go, go, go. Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Got the chance to touch the sea.